Can you guys see me? I'm actually walking to school right now, and I figured I'd take you guys with me. I'm actually running kind of late, so I forgot my book at home, so I had to go back. Usually I have a lot of time to walk and get there, but not today.
And they all connect to the heart. Everything connects to the main pump.
Focus on physical appearance and female gender associated with. Did you guys see the nasty ass sandwich I had to eat? Well, I didn't bring lunch, so I had to go buy my lunch. And I'm out of class early now, so last thing I have to do is go get my lab manual checked off. So that's where I'm headed. I'm done for today. Now I get to go home. So.
Hello, how are you doing?
Hi.
Oh, the camera.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops.
Show you guys hopefully the new
show you guys that. It looks pretty cool in there, so. Other than that, I'm just going to go home, probably eat what's more early to eat, go home and do homework. Train ride was so cold. I think I'm sick.
Hi,
thank you.
How are you?
I'm good. I keep seeing you guys when I'm walking home.
And you finally came.
Oh my gosh, I'm glad you came in.
You know what? We see you walking by.
Really?
Yeah.
We're like, when is she gonna come
we
in?
We tell her like,
I'm kind of. I mean, do you guys install the wigs here? Had one on.
Okay, so what we are is we're a wig store. We're not a salon, but what we do is we sell wigs. We have synthetic and human, and we also have clip-in extensions and maybe a ponytail.
Ooh, that would be exciting. Yeah. So you guys just sell them?
We sell them when we show you how to put them on.
Okay.
And then we do, like if you want to try anything on, we do where you can try on wigs up to three of them at a time. You don't have to do three, but you can do up to three.
Yeah.
And then we do, for sanitation reasons, we do have people use a wig cap. It's a $5 wig cap fee.
Yeah.
But if you purchase a wig, then that goes towards your wig.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're so pretty.
Yeah, well.
Can I just look around?
Absolutely. Yeah. Okay. And then if there's any you feel like you get inspired, then let's do it. And there's also some Halloween wigs are on this side. They're not necessarily Halloween.
Okay, so I guess these are the ponytail ones. Well, yeah, usually my hair is up anyway, so I think I'd be interested in these. But let's see. I like that length. I think that's a good length.
Mine?
Yeah.
Yours? The one I have on?
Yeah.
This is an 18.
That's an 18. I have like so much stuff, so I guess these are like already curled. She said these were like the Halloween ones. These are cool. I like that rose gold one right there.
There you go. And we're just closed on Sundays. We open at 9 o'clock every morning. Thank you very much for stopping in.
Look at all of these. I love like these curls. They're like super natural. try one on. I kind of want to try on like a ponytail. They have so many options. Or go short. Ooh, look at that, like ombre. That one's like brown and then turquoise. Okay, I think I'm gonna try one. For the clip-ins, is it what you just, your tongue?
Oh, yeah. Is it okay if I touch your hair?
Yeah.
You want it high up?
Yeah, I usually wear like a high point.
These are really easy to install yourself too. Okay.
I feel like it just makes it look extra put together, you know, when you have like longer hair,
yeah,
and a pony, just like sleek it down, and then
when I have my hair in a ponytail, my hair doesn't look like this.
No.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's just like flat and like
mess. It looks like not cute messy, you know?
Yeah, it don't look right.
It doesn't.
But you throw one of these bad boys in there, and you're ready for two.
You're good to go.
So this is what it looks like when it's opened.
Okay. You just like wrap it.
Yeah. So there's a clip. You put the clip up here.
Because how much longer it would be down here?
There's like a little band.
And then what, you just bobby pin it, or is...
Yeah.
Okay.
So you wrap this around. And then it has this little strap right here.
Mm-hmm. Little curl piece.
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks like my hair, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh
my god! Secure it real quick. Oh my. I feel brand new. I feel crazy.
Whole new person.
Yes.
Yep. And then you just like take your little baby hair.
Slick them down real quick.
Put the little swirls and stuff.
Oh my god.
Call yourself new.
Oh, I like it. And I feel like even with like, if you curl it,
yeah,
it'll look even more. How do you like manage it? So, okay, like I buy it and then like do I wash it?
You don't wash it as much. It just depends on how often you wear it, where you're wearing it to.
Yeah.
Like you want to keep it smelling, but you know the good thing about
you
having
have to
human,
smell good.
You do. But the good thing about having human hair is that you can use the dry shampoo.
Oh, so it's not. It'll get oily. Like this will get oily, or
it won't. But you
just, it'll just keep it
as
fresh.
Far as, like smelling good and smelling like hair, you know.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh
and then we
my
also
god.
These are my favorite. These are our silk drops. I put these on my hair like every day.
So you just kind of rub it in.
But yeah, you would put those at like towards the.
Well,
head.
That's good.
You put that towards
it's
the end
like
of your hair.
It's like down here.
And that brings it back to life.
Why do I like it? I was like, this is just
you know
for
what?
Fun. Like,
let me show you this. Yeah, I'm sure.
And I feel like it matches perfectly. You think my hair could exist? I'm like, can my
you
hair ever grow like this?
I told you.
I love it.
I told you.
Oh, thanks.
Right.
Yes. Just like that.
I'm telling you, you know, I'm a person.
Come home to my boyfriend, like,
he's gonna be like, who
you've
are
you?
You've
been transformed.
And I put this. You could braid this. You could curl it.
I think curled it would look super nice. Like, especially like those super, like, loose waves. Ooh, the bun. I know, mine's is always like.
You could put it out to the side.
The two. The two buns. When did you guys open?
We've been open for like a month already.
Okay. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, see, because I feel like when I usually do a bun, I'm like, okay, like, it's so thin and small.
Yeah,
but
this is.
The volume.
Braid it. All different types of things, girl.
Okay, so. I'm gonna show my boyfriend for sure. I mean, I'm gonna show him.
Take the picture.
I'm finally home. I think that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching.